tag team contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring. Betty Cannon, the Tay, and the Captain Evelyn Schley, the Militia.
These two teams are ready to put it all out there for the WWE Universe.
And the enthusiasm from these St. Louis crowds never ceases to amaze me.
And their opponents, the Hero and Shy Girl, Heather Stevens, the Good Girls.
And the tag team scene has been on fire of late here in WWE. And I think we're about to see another hot one. And the enthusiasm from these St. Louis crowds never ceases to amaze me.
We're off, and this tag team match is so volatile, it could explode into an all-out riot.
Well, a team is only as strong as its weakest link, and time will tell who's the weak link here tonight.
Always interesting to see superstars that excel in tag team and not so much in singles matches. An art unto itself.
And hey, I still can't believe they pay me for this.
Taking on some offense here. This is not how she drew this one up.
She never ceases to impress me, Michael. I'm not worried about her at all.
Okay, I'll agree. She is looking a little off her game, but hey, it's nothing she can't overcome.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. Adding insult to potential injury there.
Man, talk about putting a target on someone's back.
See that move every day. That back was clearly part of her game plan heading in. Beginning to look bad for her here. Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
Look at these divas go. Neither one of them are backing down.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back and forth battle up until now. Man, it's like these two share one mind.
Against the top of the head.
Looks like she's starting to stumble a bit. You can see her partner wants to get tagged in here.
Yeah, but I still see that look of motivation in her eyes, Michael.
She's been through a lot so far in this match, Cole. But if I know her, her pride isn't gonna let her give up. She's just that type of competitor. She's roster on notice here.
Oh, no!
Try to put her away.
It's all over but the shouting.
Oh, there it is. What a maneuver. That's how you put away an opponent. I love it.
Oh, man. How do you stand after an attack like this?
Here's a cover. Going to the top. High risk. Nice move.
Watch out!
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
Taking out the feet there.
Nicely avoided there.
Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
She may be in a bad way here. At this point, she really needs to think about making a tag to her partner.
Oh, boy. This is some bad...
Wait a minute!
And she escapes the hold.
And this heartless attack continues.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch.
And there's a tag.
What a reversal.
She's just showing off.
Look at this!
Now, her and her partner making a great tag team. We'll see what they're made of here.
Oh, come on. A little hiccup here isn't going to hurt her chances. You know that.
Well, it's hard to argue, John. It's also hard to argue that her finisher...
Wait a minute!
Here's a cover.
She's really putting her stamp on this match now.
No!
And now looking to put her away.
She's clearly... She's going to end it early. We'll do it!
He's taking some abuse here, but nothing that can't be shaken off.
Oh, Look at this, Cole. She's looking for the win.
Every time she has to get back to her feet, it takes more and more effort.
Nice dodge there. Some moderate offense here. Going to need to start playing a little better defense.
Play reversal.
Uh-oh. Big move coming.
What a decapitating lariat.
I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that.
She makes the tag.
What a treat we have for you. This is Diva's action.
I love Diva action.
I'm not sure if she knows what planet she's on after that.
Some damage has been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume this one's even close to being over. That might have hurt her ego more than anything else.
And there's the reversal.
We got a cover.
Not today, too fast.
Another great crowd here in St. Louis. The fans here in this great city never disappoint.
Watch it. She's looking for it again.
You have to think that's it. The finisher strikes again. Feeling that maneuver a second time might mean this is all over.
Every muscle in that body is battered now.
Can we face facts, please? They don't have just one opponent to worry about. They have two.
She's in trouble now. I don't think this is how she envisioned this tag team match going.
Well, these divas have really showed me something. Neither one is willing to let the other pull ahead and take this match.
Yeah, and I'd say she's relying too heavily on her finisher. It's just not working for her tonight. It's time to try something else.
There's the tag.
She's in big.
she'll be able to go.
This may very well be the beginning of the end for her.
Wait a minute.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
One,
two. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Wow. She's showing something different here tonight. And this one's history. What a win.
Here are your winners, the hero and shy girl, Heather Stevens, the good girls.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we have the best seats in the house. Few things are more rewarding than the feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.
One last thing about this match real quick. It's amazing how fired up this St. Louis crowd was throughout the entire encounter.